midst of negativity, a positive sight can be blurred. And the visions that we thought were good seems to let evil occur. Forgiveness for our sinful ways, with mind, body, spirit, and faith, we pray. Amen.
Bow our heads, let us pray.
Pray.
Thanks to the day. Bills paid, crib laid. Thanks to the A. In that Rari at the red light. That's in the A. Glock 40 with that red light. That's in the way. See you, motherfucker, second light. Y'all done caught it.
What's going on, man? We back in the Low Key Cave. Keyshawn Nobbs YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key. We are back with another best movie openings, and this time we are doing Belly. Come on, man. The one of the best, and I'm not talking about just hip-hop movies, not just black genre movies, not just hood movies. I'm talking about best movie openings, period, in all genres, nigga. This is one of the best movie openings, man. I don't want to talk about it no more. Y'all already know what it is. Belly, best movie opening. Let's go. Full screen. I bet y'all get my headphones right. I'm down, take a look around. Then they got the music going in there with them. Niggas coming in there with the goddamn shit in their eyes. I remember seeing this shit for the first time. Goddamn, all goddamn kid niggas sitting in that motherfucker like, what the fuck is these niggas doing? What's up with their eyes? That's the main thing, was what's up with their eyes? What's going on? Don't act like y'all didn't say any shit when this shit used to come on at the beginning. Steady, are you ready? What's going on? Tell me what's going on. Bruh, classic. Nostalgia, bruh. 90s. Man, them niggas wasn't hot though in them goddamn suits. This shit was hard, bro. I don't care. This shit was hard, bro. Had no opening movie like this. Nigga DMX, Nas, and them coming in there like that. Take you way back, bro. R.P. DMX, man. R.P. DMX. Definitely the highlight of the movie, DMX. Come on now. That's it. That's all we ever did.
It was the best time of
our lives.
Getting money was all we ever did.
All right, man. So, like I said, best movie openings. Number two, definitely Belly, man. Like I said, that's not just hood movie. Not just a black movie. That's best movie openings in all genres, bro. It don't matter. That's top five movie openings of all time, man. You ain't gonna tell me that ain't one of the best movie opening scenes you've ever seen, man. Like I said, them walking in there all smooth and whatnot. Just one of those best gangster style films, man. You talk about Goodfellas. You talk about Casino. You talk about King of New York. You talk about what? Menace to Society, all the hood movies, all the good, you know, gangster movies and whatnot, Godfather, all of them, man. Tell me the one that had an opening scene like this. I'm telling you, one of the top five opening scenes, man. But y'all let me know in the comment section, man. Is this top five opening scene? Do y'all got some more top five opening scenes that I need to check out that maybe I haven't seen or some maybe I forgot about? Let me know in the comment section, man. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 200 subs, man. Shout out to all my subscribers. Shout out to everybody viewing my videos, man. We out.